Manamana.
I just had all these questions running through my mind as to why I've never noticed these before and why the Ummah never told me about this before. And so
Manamana.
Like, if I don't know enough about my own faith. So I bust out and I take like 6 Quran translations and I put them all in front of me and I'm like, all of these translations can't be wrong, you know, they all have to coincide, and if they all coincide, then that means that it is saying what it is saying. It's not corrupt, you know, as the Ummah will tell you that it is. And so, as the Ummah will tell you that it is. And so...
Manamana. Manamana.